Lakewood police are investigating three smash and grabs that happened between 2:30 and 3:15 this morning. They were all on Wadsworth, one at Colfax, one near Jewel, and the other near Mississippi. Police say it appears the same suspects hit all three businesses, a gas station, a smoke shop, and a pawn shop. They were wearing gloves and hooded sweatshirts, concealing their faces. They were riding in a dark blue truck, and they used a crowbar or a bat to get into each business.